Hi guys, welcome back to Realtima TV. These Nollywood actors have done their best to show that they are great when it comes to acting. They are super talented on the big screen. These actors have made versatile efforts to carbon copy their success in the musical industry and transpose it in the recording studio. You want to see if your favorite celeb has a surprising musical prowess? Then keep watching. Number 10, Pat Atta. I know some of you might have been wondering where this wonderful actor Pat Atta has been all this while. Well, maybe he has been focusing on his musical career. The actor who ventured into the music industry in 2011 after popular singer Nneka featured him in a music titled Something to Say. The actor has furthered his musical career by releasing a single called Sunshine in 2019. You're my sunshine, the practice of my day. Do you know you can't store my heart away? I love you so. Number 9, Chas Awarom. Nollywood comic actor Chas Awarom ventured into the musical industry in 2009 when he released a single followed by a musical video titled EFCC, Every Face Commits Crime, in 2009. Since then, the actor has been mute about his musical career. Number 8, Charles Okocha. Nollywood actor Charles Okocha, with the stage name Igwe Tupac, also ventured into the music industry in 2011, but released the highly anticipated single in 2016 titled I Must Shine, and also furthered his musical career with another single titled Upper Fit Slim Case, and many more like Accolades, Fit Wonder, The Hype Man, and also the popular song Haters. Number 7, Jim Iyke. Nollywood fine boy Jim Iyke made a foray into the Nigerian music industry by releasing the video of his first song, Who Am I, featuring one of Africa's biggest music stars, Two-Face Idibia. Jim Iyke later released a follow-up video for another song, Born to Do This, this time around featuring Puffy T. Number 6, Inkem Owo, better known as Ukwa, released some hilarious videos which were incidentally soundtracks to his hit movie Osofia in London. Inkem Owo released several singles like I Go Chop Your Dollar, Akalaka, Marry Me, and School Na Good Thing. After receiving decent reception for his singles, Inkem Owo's music career seems to have gone with the wind. Number 5, Chiwe Talu Agu. Veteran actor Chiwe Talu Agu, who is well known for his hilarious characters in many of his movies, released a musical album in 2016 called Mr. President, which includes songs like EJ Love, Azonto, Generation, Wahala, and Mr. President. To political zulesu,
I mean my country. It's Igazulezu. Everything they promise you in terms of election.
Number 4, John Okafor. Nollywood comic actor John Okafor, well known as Mr. Ibu, ventured into the music industry in 2008 when he released the hit music This Girl, followed with a musical video. He also furthered his musical career with another single titled Do You Know, featuring Dede One Day in 2009. Number 3, Joseph Benjamin. Joseph Benjamin had boasted that his album titled Merry Christmas was the first of many to come, and also performed at MTN Project Fame in 2000. Sadly, it has been 3 years and nothing has been heard from Mr. Benjamin, as he appears to focus more on his acting skills and event hosting. Number 2, Ken Eric's Ugo. Ken, who has been nursing his musical dream for a while, released a musical video to his hit single Enozikweme on his birthday on February 28, 2019. The actor revealed that he started from singing as a church chorister back in the days, stated he will be pursuing his musical career. Ken have other singles like Sugarcane Baby and Thank You Baba.
My God, oh my God, I'm waiting for that way. Going off my mind, I'm begging you.
Number 1, Ari B. Anyanwu. Multi-talented actor Ari B took his fans and followers by surprise by showing off another part of his talent that is not known by many after getting featured in Zamo, a single by singer Slim Brown.
Closer. When I said taste, I did their mouth every morning just like toothpaste. Whoa. And I did brush them. Whoa. Go they walk and they pray. Becky Jello, Emily Bola, now God be my father. He give me all I need.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment. Let us know your favorite singer. Like, share, and subscribe. And please click on the notification bell so you get notified each time we upload a new video.